Slices are the building blocks that allow you to deliver a page builder to your content team. Frameworks like React and Vue.js allow you to code website sections as components that you pass data to as props. These components can then be composed to make complex UIs. This means less code, easier maintenance, and faster development for you. A CMS with static, unchangeable content models doesn't allow you to take advantage of this component-based architecture, because when content is defined as one long set of input fields, you lose the freedom to interchangeably compose a page with your components. This potentially means more development time and more maintenance once your content team needs anything other than the standard model. That's why we created Slices. With Slices, you can create a JSON data model, which is a reflection of your components. Then, in the CMS, your content team can easily interchange the position of these slices, allowing for infinite combinations of content and code. The slices are delivered as an array of objects through the API, meaning you can pass the data down to your components in the order set by the content team and rendered by your web app. Quite simply, by using components and slices to define a content model, you're delivering website sections as a page builder to your content team, giving them the freedom to compose complex web pages and saving you time and development. If the content team ever needs a new website section, you just need to build a new slice of slice machine and ship it to whichever page needs it, opening the door for endless content possibilities. Start creating the building blocks of your page builder with slices now.